for one priceless moment in the whole history of man, all the people on this earth are truly one. One in their pride in what you have done, and one in our prayers that you will return safely to Earth.
Thank you, Mr. President. It's a great honor and privilege for us to be here representing not only the United States, but men of peace of all nations, men with interest and a curiosity, and men with a vision for the future. Honor for us to be able to participate here today.
And thank you very much, and I look forward, all of us look forward to seeing you on the Hornet on Thursday.